Before we get started, I would like to give a quick shout out to Soulbox for this nice opportunity of being able to give y'all here 15% off your very own Soulbox with the discount code OGKPOPSTAN. Your Soulbox can be a one-time thing for some goodies from Korea, or a membership of either a monthly, quarterly, or yearly thing for some goodies from Korea. Your membership can be paused or canceled at any time. The link is in the description box below. Much love to Soulbox. Sup, y'all, welcome back to another video by me, Tina.
OGKPOPSTAN since 1998.
I'm about a month late to this video, so please excuse me, PIXY. I will be checking out PIXY's Bewitched music video. It says English version, so obviously I think the song will be in all English, which is cool. And I see that they have a dance practice out as well. PIXY is one of the newer groups that is just very, almost dangerous. I always say this about ENHYPEN, and PIXY is along with them. And when I say dangerous, I mean they are just starting, and they're starting like with this much of a bang. So it's like, how are they going to be years from now? So before I think about years from now, let's talk about right now and hit the play button for the Bewitched music video.
Quick pause. If y'all been enjoying the things that I do here on my channel, please hit the thumbs up button. That gives me a good idea on what y'all like and what y'all kind of like. Also, feel free to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to stay super updated with some new things. Also, I gotta give a little shout out to my Captain Jack Sparrows on my Patreon for the extra, extra love and support.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
All right, let's get it.
Oh yeah, this came out like Halloween-ish, so yeah, it'll be Halloween-ish. Dang, this Halloween aesthetic though. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, with this melting hip action. Oh my god, the setting. Oh. Oh, the legs follow the singing. Whoa, whoa, contorted awesomeness. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're like reading my mind. What am I trying to say? This is a really sultry song. Literally bewitched. Oh, whoa. Okay, all of their freaking combinations. Oh. This little guitar that came out of nowhere. Ooh, this is an interesting different pre-chorus. Ooh, I'm telling you, with these, what are they doing with these combinations? Ooh, ooh, nice. Yo, yo. Oh my god. Woo! Oh. Oh, I like that. I like that. Oh my god. Ooh! Vocals. Yo. Oh my god, this distortedness is awesome. Ooh, these arms! She just kept going! Oh my god. And it's like an What did I say before I even start this reaction? That they're freaking dangerous? Holy shit. Like, even with that being said, I'm still hella blown away by what I just saw right now. Bewitched is definitely the perfect title because of the fact that I really felt like I was in a trance ever since the beginning. I really love all of the contorted kind of moves and poses that they had to kind of go with the Halloween themes. And I also noticed that the first pre-chorus of the song sounded different from the second pre-chorus, which I like because that threw me off track. Usually I kind of listen for that kind of structure, but they threw me off track there. And even with the second chorus choreography, the first one, they started, like, first I heard, like, that grudge kind of sound before it got into the chorus. And they started on the freaking floor, like, upside down, just still with the contorted awesomeness. And then the second chorus, the choreography, they started with, like, this, like, walk towards the front. It was a lot of very interesting looking combinations that totally went with the Halloween theme, which definitely is very fitting for Bewitched. And they owned it. Their freaking faces had me just pulled in. And the song itself is really cool. It's kind of like this chill, semi-retro feel. Is retro the word that I'm looking for? Either or, it was just really catchy right off the bat. And I really love all of the high notes that they had here and there because there was something very haunting about the way it sounded, which again, goes with the Halloween concept. Good ass combinations in the choreography that I saw too. And I am trying to not pause right now whenever I watch a music video for the first time because I want the full effect. I want to hear the song in its fullness. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get right to the dance practice, which I will be watching first, like one time around just to get the effect of the performance. And then I'll go back and point out certain things like I usually do. So I hope y'all are cool with that. God, they're so melting, so together. Does that make sense? I like that little drop there. Oh gosh, I love it. Like blossomed like a flower. Yes, the melting hips. Nice. Whoa, yes, come through. I like that shoulder thing. I noticed it in the video. And that leg levitation thing. Ooh, she just dropped into this deep lunge. Ooh, that leg drag in for the... That is so impressively insane. That move. Ooh. She is hitting hard. I can't stop looking at her. Ooh, I love all of the feeling. That just something like. Ooh, that little rotation there. Ooh, that musicality. The level drop. There is so much freaking feeling. Ooh, they like wrapped around her. Ooh, that nice combo. Details on point. Oh yes, there's something so, that head spin on that high note. Man, the second chorus seriously goes hard. God, sharp. Look at that. What? I love it. They're so confident. Oh, gosh. Woo. That arm swing. Gosh, guys, I can't get over the texture in this choreography. Goodness gracious. It was even better than I thought. What was up with that freaking leg, scorpion leg turned back? And then, my body hurts looking at that. So much feeling into the way they put their movement, which I will go into detail whenever I watch it a second time around. They have such this like crisp confidence whenever they're moving. And the camera is kind of far away from them, but yet I can still see the confidence in their faces as they're moving. They have no doubt in their movement whenever they move. I hope that makes sense. And I noticed that a lot of the choreography, they're moving so well in a pack. Everything is very, you know, the beginning, whenever they blossom out like a flower. There was a part where the member was standing, the other members are at the bottom of her. It's all very group-like, even though they'll have like a member shine, but the group is still there to enhance them, there to just puzzle piece with the other member for her shine. Yeah. And hearing the song the second time around, it's like even getting more onto me. All right. Let me go ahead and rewatch this and I will pause and talk about certain things that I want to talk about. Notice how they're all lifting their head up at the same speed. They tilt at the same time. They rotate at the same time. And it's so isolated. See their arms? That drop. And then right when they go here, like the robot, and then they blossom out. Their arm speed is all the same. It's so beautiful. That hip melt. Dude, but the way she hits that random thud in the music, it's so good. It's so unexpected. That little hip melt that I always talk about, it's just done so nicely. As simple as the move may look, you have to really put feeling into that move. Like, you can't just go little slow rotation without any feeling into it. There's such a big difference with doing a move and performing the move. And they're performing the move, even in a dance practice. See what I mean by the group? I love that. Okay, I really need to put a name to a face because they deserve it. But she is also sticking out to me as well. She just came right through the middle and then like did that little arm thing. Whether it's voguing or whacking, whatever it is, it's just so sassy. And it goes with the change up of the song. That little hand, that shoulder thing. Oh man, the gosh. Oh, it's only 46 seconds. This video might be long. I really hope it's not too annoyingly long. The moves are so appropriate for the change of the song. That whole, obviously my voice sounds terrible, but I'm trying to point out the part that leg levitation part kind of highlighted. And shout out to their balance and that damn deep lunge that happened out of nowhere. And I really love how they split in the middle and they did a perfect mirroring. This whole part where the leg drags in for the grudge sound. Ooh. Ooh, gosh, guys. This is how you know that they really, really know their musicality, because when you look at the little things, the things that might look simple, you know, like the arms up or the head back up or this and that, as simple as it is, they still have to make sure that they are matched with each other. Whenever I was still performing in a dance crew, the thing that was always like the toughest to clean were angles, were speed. Like there was this one choreography that we had like arm swings, and I noticed that they had arm swings in here. The arm swings, we practiced that, we drilled that for an hour, just the arm swings itself, because of the fact that a lot of us weren't aligned as far as musicality goes. So, because the purpose of the arm swing, let's say one member was off, the effect of that move kind of goes out the window if it's not even. So just little things like that I really appreciate. Wait, did they just turn their head on that little laugh? that little arm. Yes, there is so much attitude and sass. They're almost like out for their prey here. Seriously, the I keep my focus on you, and then their whole aura that they have throughout the whole choreography, they are literally trying to tell you that they have their focus on you. I love that. Let me see it again. The feet out like that. Boom. That. Yes. There's just something so satisfying about that. And this. Gosh. See, guys? Just that arm and then that little rotation that they just did. It's like the most subtle little movement. But it's something about the way they do it. Their little head tilt. They're just... their engagement towards the camera while they're doing it to make sure that they have your focus on them. Okay. I love that little meltdown with the feet as they do that. And even that, when they do this thing and then they do their head up, it's not just that, you know, like they do that and then they kind of melt it. They kind of put feeling into that move. Ooh. Okay, did y'all see how hard she freaking hit her part? She was like, it's my time. Boom. It is totally my time. Watch. Boom. She hits and then her arm comes out. I love that. The little arm thing is like unfolding. And as they're doing that, like they fold out, fold in. And when they fold out again, they use the fold out to do the level change. So it just gives it more of a 3D effect. Wait, I want to see it again. That. That's so nice. I love that so much. When she comes through and her part in the song has a very like attitude-y and it's like does that whole do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So her moving like that really goes with it and it still keeps that whole like I'm coming for you kind of aura. And the members, when they're doing that whole rotation, this helps enhance her movement of this, which helps the way she's singing or rapping, whatever you want to call it. See how nicely puzzle piece that is? I love that. That is so good. The fact that they're hitting that tap, and as they're doing it, they're like extending their movement. They're milking it out. I really like the sound of this part of the pre-chorus. God, that's a lot of combination. And I noticed that whenever this part of the song for the first time around, their movements were hitting a different musicality. It was more like on a slower musicality versus this time they're doing like combinations to hit the so many different things. They're really throwing me off in a great way. Look at their details. The fact that they did a head spin on that note, I'm definitely not gonna try and sing it. I noticed that a lot of their moves are very, how can I say this? Like a pendulum swing. Like when you hit a certain part, it'll hit back. Everything's very full circle kind of thing. Like if they do that whole thing, the leg for the left side, they do the right side, the whole this, that, everything is very full circle kind of concept. I hope that makes sense. And this whole leg thing, oh! Their details are so on point! Okay, I can't stop looking at her. I love it. It's like she's standing on a podium. Oh gosh, you're so cool. Did I just crack my voice? The whole distortion in the voice and then this whole thing, it's like she's controlling them. And then as she's doing her thing, their hands are like coming out really slowly just to help kind of go with what she's doing. Like they're not just there and she's not just here. It's just an extension of awesomeness. I want to, just try to do that, guys. Just try to do that with a bunch of other people and see if y'all can do it all evenly without, like, pulling your hamstring or hurting your back. I mean, it might be easier for me since I just freshly turned 38, but still, it's very impressive. Musicality, they're even. Yes. I love that walking faux whack hand. Gosh, just that little dun dun dun. Like, because you hear it in the music, the boom, boom, boom. Like, after she says closer, you hear that dun dun dun. And then the hand kind of helps highlight that part in the song. It just gives that creepy feel. Ooh, I love her voice there. See what I mean by the hand spins? The arm spins, I mean. And they're doing that as they're changing formation, too. Graceful. I love this part. I really regret not seeing this on Halloween. I feel like I would have jammed this all the damn time, especially, I mean, because it has such a nice, creepy kind of feel to it. But you know what? Halloween or not, I know I'll be jamming this song. This possible. I feel like every time I hear a new Pixy song, I'll be like, this is my new favorite. Then I hear a new one, this is my new favorite. So that just goes back to me saying that they are just very freaking dangerous. If I'm already this impressed now, what more are they gonna kill me with, bewitch me with? All right, guys, well, thank you so much for checking out this video here with me in my YouTube. I hope you have a great day, and until the next one coming up, peace.